Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Gyarados is sent out. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The red corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Tyranitar is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Suicune is sent out. Suicune is losing its health. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Suicune starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Massive damage. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Gyarados is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Arcanine is sent out. Arcanine is losing its health. It's down and out. Mewtwo is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Hit by Psychic! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Mewtwo suffers from its burn! This is getting dangerous! Tyranitar is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Thunder detonates with a boom! It's down and out! It's down due to damage from its burn. Kyogre is sent out. Suicune is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Ice Beam hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The red corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Hachirisu is sent out. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Golem is sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Krellum is sent out. Its attack missed! It's raining in the Colosseum again. Slantum! Taken down by an intense blow! Bastiodon is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hachirisu is sent out. Bastiodon starts to attack. Hit! Brr, it was frozen solid. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. The red corner, frozen solid and unable to move. It hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Zigzagoon is sent out. The red corner still can't move. Hachirisu is losing its health. It's not going to be able to withstand much more. The red corner, frozen solid and unable to move. It hits. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Makuhita is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A brilliant hit! The battle is getting intense! Is It's hailing in the Colosseum again. Zigzagoon starts to attack. Hit! Earthquake tears open the ground! It went down! Bastiodon is sent out. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum again. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Oh! The battle has reached its final stage. Makuhita starts to attack. Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.